A very happy, happy morning to all my dear children. Welcome back to your GK class. Dear children, today in GK, we are going to learn a very interesting chapter. Yes, and you know what is the name of the chapter? That is your chapter number 2, Most Beautiful Fishes. Dear children, we all love to see the fishes in the aquarium. Yes, they are looking so beautiful whenever we see them. Yes, many colorful fishes, many types of colors are there. Okay, today in GK, we are going to learn about some of the beautiful fishes. Okay, but if you want to learn, what you have to do? Yes, come on, go and fast take out your textbook. Yes, you will also study this chapter. You will do the quiz time along with me while watching this video. Okay, let us see the chapter, dear children. We will study the chapter with the help of a small video. Yes, your second chapter.
Most beautiful fishes. Better.
I will also just, we will look up the text as well. Okay.
Better fish. It can survive outside water for several hours if it remains moist. It makes a bubble nest on the surface of the water to protect its eggs and the newly hatched babies.
See, the first one is a betta fish. Yes, in your textbook also you are having these blanks. You have to do it as well. It can survive outside water for several hours. Now, this we have not studied earlier. Yes, kya humne kabhi padha hai kabhi bhi koi bhi fish itne ghante baad bhi itne ghante baad like they can survive without water? Humne nahi padha hai. But it can survive outside water for several hours if it remains moist. It makes a bubble nest on the surface of the water. Water ke surface mein ek bubble nest banati hai to protect its eggs and newly hatched babies. Apne eggs ko aur apne newly born babies ko protect karne ke liye it builds a bubble nest. Okay?
Mandarin fish.
We will see the text of the mandarin fish as well. Yes, let us see. Mandarin fish. Yes, here you are getting.
It is a small-sized, bright-colored fish with bulging eyes. This helps it to hunt for food underwater and eat in the daylight environment of the sea.
See, you have seen in the picture as well, that is mandarin fish. It is a smaller size, bright color fish. Bahut hi choti and bright colored fish with bulging eyes. It helps to hunt for food underwater and eat in the dim light environment in the sea. It helps to hunt for the food underwater.
Moorish
idol. We will see it as well. Moorish idol. Yes.
It is social in nature and prefers to stay in groups. It gets its name from the Moors of Africa who believe that the fish brings happiness.
Now, the next one is Moorish idol. Okay, the name of the fish is Moorish idol. It is social in nature. Yes, aur wo kaise rehna pasand karti hai? In groups. Okay, it gets the name Moors. It gets its name. Usko kahan se ye name mila? From the Moors of Africa. From the people of Africa. The ancient people of Africa ne usko ye name diya. That is the Moorish idol. And that fish means happiness. This fish is meant for the happiness. Clown fish. The next one is the clown fish. Let us see the clown fish as well.
Clown fish. This fish lives in the tentacles of sea animal.
See, dear children, this fish lives in the tentacles of the sea animal. Yes, it is a sea animal. वो कहाँ पे रहती है? In the tentacles of the sea animal. Okay? It is the only fish that can survive the deadly sting of the sea animal. Where this fish lives? It lives in the tentacles of the sea animal. That is the like aquatic animal. वो क्या है? एक टाइप का aquatic animal है. And the name of the fish is clown fish.
It is the only fish that can survive the deadly sting of sea animal. Light-tailed anthus seagull.
Light-tailed anthus seagull. Yes, let us see that also. Yes, it is small size and golden blue or pink color. You can see this. It is golden in color. It is a very small in size. All these fishes are females when born. When these fishes are born, they all are females. But as they grow up, they change into males. So in your exercise, in front of this blank, you will write down the name. That is light-tailed anthus. That is sea goldie. Okay, you will write this name.
Goldie. It is small sized and golden, blue or pink colored fish. All these fishes are females when born, but as they grow up, they change into males. Parrot fish.
The next one is your parrot fish. Let us see that. Parrot fish. It can change its gender many times throughout its life. वो अपना जेंडर चेंज कर सकती है थ्रू आउट इट्स लाइफ. इट मेक्स अ ट्रांसपेरेंट कवरिंग ऑफ द म्यूकस अराउंड इटसेल्फ व्हिच हेल्प्स टू प्रोटेक्ट इट फ्रॉम द प्रीडेटर्स. जो उसको प्रोटेक्ट करते हैं वो एक म्यूकस बनाती है अपनी बॉडी के. दैट ट्रांसपेरेंट म्यूकन म्यूकस. लेट अस सी इन द वीडियो.
Lionfish.
The next one is the lionfish. Let us see that as well. It has venomous spines that are used for defense. As you can see the spines, बहुत सारे spines हैं जो defense के लिए use होते हैं, किसी से fight करने के लिए, जो हमसे fight करता है तो उससे बचने के लिए. It confabulates to capture its prey, mainly fish and shrimp.
It has venomous spines that are used for defense. It camouflages to capture its prey, mainly fish and shrimp. Bengali cardinal fish.
The next one is the Bengali cardinal fish. The name of the fish is Bengali cardinal fish. It is endangered nocturnal fish. Found in the shallow marine water, which is active at night. Okay, that means its body is shiny, silvery, and distinctively marked with three vertical black bars, as you can see in this video as well. The body of the fish is very shiny. Okay, let us see.
It is an endangered nocturnal fish found in shallow marine water. Its body is shiny, silvery, and distinctively marked.
Dear children, I hope you enjoyed this chapter. Let us see the real life fact.
Real life. Aquatic life is getting destroyed due to increased water pollution. Protect the water bodies from pollution and help it to survive.
Yes, our aquatic life is being getting destroyed. In our world, the aquatic life is being getting destroyed because of the water pollution. So, humko water pollution nahi karna chahiye. We should stop making the water pollution so that we can see this type of aquatic life. Yes. Let us see the quiz time.
Quiz time. Tick the correct answers. The fastest fish with the speed 110 kilometers.
The fastest fish is sailfish.
The smallest fish, only 8 to 10 millimeters, is?
The smallest fish is Pedocryps progenitica.
of the following is the heaviest bony fish?
Heaviest bony fish, that is the ocean sunfish.
Which of the following is the largest freshwater fish?
Largest freshwater fish is beluga sturgeon. That is your option. Dear children, I hope you enjoyed the chapter. We have completed the chapter in this video lesson. Very nice. Now we will meet next time with something more interesting in GK. Till then, bye-bye all. God bless you.